This is no ordinary game of dominoes. For these kids on the autism spectrum, it's a way to learn important social skills. For many with autism, social situations can be especially overwhelming. The UC Davis Mind Institute Social Skills Training Program gives them a comfortable place to practice having two-sided interactive conversations, recognizing emotions in others, and problem solving.
I hear medium.
Because these skills are so complex, the instructors break them down and use visual supports. The dominoes represent how our reactions to a problem impact others' reactions. Parents and instructors agree. They notice a positive change in the students. Each child has individual goals, so they can excel at their own pace, learning new skills and making friends along the way.
This digital short is supported by UC Davis Health, where doctors, nurses, researchers, and staff share a passion for advancing health.